The Transportation Security Administration says 40% of its workers are unvaccinated, and the deadline is looming. They need to be fully vaccinated by November 22nd, right before the busy Thanksgiving travel period. It takes weeks for doses to kick in, so time is running out. Even with the single-dose Johnson & Johnson vaccine, employees would have to get the shot by November 8th. The TSA administrator says the agency is creating contingency plans in case of a staff shortage.